Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel once again. I want to thank you all for all the love and support that you all have showed me in my first video. Forgive me once again for the quality of the video. Even the quality of this video may not be so good. Please forgive me, I have still not managed to get any kind of a high-end equipment, and neither do I know very professional editing. I'm doing everything myself. Let me be very honest, I'm not in a position to get any kind of high equipment as of now. But I promise you that as and when time goes, it will get better and better. This video, I am bringing to you my conversation with an awesome couple I met at Madhuban Resort and Spa in Gujarat. I had been there last week with my parents. I wanted to give them a good time, and we spent a few days over there. There I met this couple. The husband is the chef and the wife is one of the front desk personnel. What the husband had to share with me regarding his own personal life, his wife, his family, his own personal views completely blew me off. It was completely unexpected and I did not anticipate it. What he had to say, okay, let me not tell you right now. I want you to hear the conversation of what he told me. So keep watching. I am with the chef of Madhuban Resort and Spa. Hi, chef. Hi, your name?
My name is Surinder Singh Sikhawat. I am chef here.
It's so difficult to maintain the standard of food. Like, I personally believe that in order to cook good food, you should be in a good frame of mind. Okay, so what do you think, what kind of frame of mind you are in that gets reflected in the food? So it's normally in joke you say that if the wife is angry, there is more salt and there is more pepper in the powder, in the food, you know. So here you're cooking for so many people. This is a 5-star property, and here you have to be all the more particular about the kind of food that you bring out, you know. How do you maintain that kind of a good mental balance to be maintaining that high standard of food? How do you what is your secret?
First thing, when you will cook food for anyone, not for like any guest or for your family or for yourself also. So it's when we come on jobs, and you don't think like you are come on job and just, you know, 8 or 9 hours your duty time, or you just cook. When you cook from your heart, you like your feelings will be in your food also.
Have you ever got mentally stressed out?
You know that as a human being in life, of course, sometimes got stressed also.
How do you deal with that?
Really, I will tell you that how will stress out. I don't want to take off also, you know, that holiday or you know that when
it's so wonderful. Yeah, okay.
When I come on the ship now, then I started to, you know, the food, and when I'm more stressed, then I'll mostly time in the kitchen.
Okay,
so my all stress goes up and, you know, just I'm stressed. And of course that one more thing, that I have my wife with here also. She is a duty manager in front office.
Okay.
So sometimes I call her for the, you know, company with me in IT or for the lunch. So the things, you know,
she's there with you. She becomes your date for the evening to get relaxed and all those things. So it is actually so beautiful that for you, it is your profession, your job, which is not a job, which is your also way of getting out of stress. So normally people get stressed out on the job and then they go for a holiday, they go to different places to come out of the stress. It's so beautiful that you are in a profession where when you are stressed, you in fact go all the more into your profession. So it's indeed very beautiful. What about your wife? I mean, does she also must be getting stressed out, upset, depressed, etc., etc.? How does she react?
When she, you know, this, she's my wife, so no, you know, I know each and everything about her.
Of course.
So when she, you know, that in stress, so I can, you know, feel that she's in stress, and you know, some of course as a, you know, I'll just go in the family, so she will, you know, that behavior will be changed, so she'll be angry.
Yeah.
Then as a chef, you know that my main, you know that I can
expertise.
Say that expertise in that cooking. So I'll make something special for my wife.
Oh, so sweet.
And you know, it's like I care, like, you know, that for the guests. I feel the guests, all guests are my child.
Okay.
And I feel like a mom. So, okay. You know, when you feed your children, how you feed your children, yes. This is the main thing. Then definitely she will cool down and you know that again she is
so
in
which means
mood.
That there is normally a proverb that a way to a man's heart is through his stomach. In your case, the way to your woman, to your wife's heart is through her stomach.
Yeah.
Who cooks at home? You or her?
Because the, you know that in the 6 days in a week we are still here, so we
so there's
eat
no
here.
Question of cooking at
yeah.
home.
But on the off day, definitely sometimes she cooks, but she cooks only Maggie, and I cook especially.
She doesn't
know.
Need to.
Yeah.
See,
yeah.
And you have let me something ask you something very important. Okay. You said she cooks only Maggie.
Yeah.
Has it ever bothered you? Let me be very frank and honest with you. Has it ever bothered you that what will people say if I don't cook at, if I cook at home and she doesn't? Has it ever bothered you?
No, because I don't think so. Like people would say, people is my life, and I want to maintain my, you know, the personal life also in the beautifully, or you know, with the pleasures. So people what people say that
it's not just
I know they.
Let me welcome. Please come. You can occupy seat next to him here. I'm not going to give you a separate chair. You can sit over here. I hope you don't mind. Of course you don't mind. Okay, so this is, what's your name?
Lakshmi.
This is Lakshmi. This is Surinder's wife. Surinder had told us a few secrets about you. So, and they are very dangerous secrets. Do you want me to tell you or don't want me to tell you? Are you ready to hear what is
yes.
the secret? Okay. So Lakshmi, he told me that you get very angry, you get very upset, you get very irritated, nothing of that sort. In fact, he has been telling me all along how much connected both of you are and how beautifully you manage all your ups and downs in life. Lakshmi, tell me what kind of a husband, I mean, you're such a lucky woman. I mean, tell me what kind of husband you are. I mean, he is
a very caring husband.
Okay, and I'm sure that he will have the same thing to say about I can actually see the glitter in his eyes when he sees you and when he talks about you. He was extremely positive and smiling and others, so that is very well reflected. How does it help you, or is it helping you or is it not helping you working together at the same time?
It is helping us.
So you think
that we should started it earlier, that we should work together.
Okay. So Lakshmi, tell me, does Surinder ever get angry?
On me?
Be very honest.
Not on me.
Never?
No.
Never. Does he otherwise get upset and frustrated?
Yeah, sometimes.
How does he?
I'm just giving
her. Oh, how sweet. Okay, so here Lakshmi has told us the big secret about how she manages her husband when he is upset, when he is stressed out. She just goes and gives him a very cozy hug and all is well after that. I learned something so new, which I'm sure every viewer will be loving it. That here is a man who is not at all an MCP and who does not believe that it's only a woman's job to be working in the kitchen, and once he's at home, it's her job to manage the house, it's her job to manage the and here is a man who has absolutely no qualms accepting and saying with pride that he cooks for his wife, he cooks for his family, because he loves his family, because he feels that the times have changed and that it is both are equally responsible, both get tired in their profession, so both are equally responsible for running a good family. You really are an example to all the men who are watching this show. Because there's so many men who think that, who may be doing everything inside their house, but they find it difficult to accept it that main kar raha hu kyunki main mard hu aur mujhe nahi karna chahiye, main accept karunga to meri biwi ka joru ka gulam manenge log, right? That is what people normally think, but in this case it's different, you know. You are accepting it with such pride that yes, I do it, and yes, I am doing it. You are an example. Okay, so what is it that you would like to tell all the men who are watching your
life? Definitely it's not for the men or woman, it's for the human being. The main thing is we are a family, or definitely there is no bothering about that. Okay, my wife will cook for me, or my wife will cook for my family. And if you have a time, then definitely you should also help in the kitchen or any cleaning also. So I'll gracefully accept that I'll do everything that any woman or my wife do in that house. So it's a beautiful thing. You care your family, you love your family, then definitely you have to do this thing. And you start as soon as possible. Then, you know, the thing will be changed. So you'll feel something better, which you are feeling.
Mm-hmm.
So there's a main thing, then this is a message from my side and from my family that we should care our all women. And, you know, not women, the children also, of course, then your parents also.
Lakshmi, what would you like to tell all those jealous women watching this particular show that wish we had a husband like that? What would you like to
tell a husband like this?
okay, she's saying that such a husband like Surinder.
I'm occupied. Huh?
Okay, there will be more persons like that. But then still, Lakshmi, I'm so sure that life can be beautiful only when both of you work together. It may not be only his contribution, it will be equally your contribution. And we've learned so much. We've learned a lesson of love from you. We've learned a lesson of meaning of family from you. We have learned a very important lesson of gender equality from you, which is so beautiful. Thank you so much, Surinder and Lakshmi.
Thank you.
It was a pleasure having both of you.
Thank you, Geeta, for inviting us for doing your talk. Thank you.
I hope you all enjoyed what Surinder Singh Shekhawat and his wife Lakshmi had to tell us. Some very beautiful and important things that he said. Number one, there is no place for ego in a relationship. Just remove the E from the word ego and let it go. He said something very beautiful. When a woman enters the kitchen and cooks, it's considered normal. But when the man enters the kitchen and cooks for the family, it's considered wow. Wow. Why? Isn't it all about family, being together, doing things together? Then why is it considered that this domain is of the woman and this domain is of the man? Today, both men and women go out and work. So then why is it that only when the family enters the house that this categorization happens? Secondly, it's so important to do what we truly believe in. Surinder is in a profession which interests him. For him, every day is a holiday. So he has such a valuable message for the parents that discover the passion in your child. Guide him or her, support him or her. Let them do what they are truly destined to do or what they are truly capable and interested in doing. Be the guiding factor rather than the imposing factor of what you cannot do, let your child do it. Or what you are doing, let the child do it. Such a beautiful message. Thirdly, what we learned from Surinder is it's so important to love, respect the woman in one's life, be it wife, mother, daughter, sister, girlfriend, friend, any woman who is there in our life. It's so important to give her that due space in your life and not what you want her to be like. Love the woman and respect her. This is not a feminist channel, but even when I was in a conversation with Shekhawat, all I wanted to ask him is how he manages stress at work, and this is what I came up with during my conversation. So beautiful and so profound. I hope you enjoyed it. Until my next video, stay blessed. Let the ego go from your life. Until my next video, it's a bye.